I don't think a coach becomes the right coach until he wins a championship.